Nintendo announced that Mario Kart 8 will hit Wii U on May 30th in North America, Europe, and Australia, finally providing an exact date beyond the May window revealed last month. Nintendo also revealed that the Koopalings will be playable drivers this time around, so get ready to see a lot more of Larry, Morton, Wendy, Iggy, Roy, Lemmy, and Ludwig. For me, every time when somebody asks me about racing and a racing type game, I always say that I enjoy the Mario Kart games, because that's the way racing games should be. Fun! Now, with the actual release date being revealed, May 30th for the Wii U should be another great title for the system. And the fact that they're including the Koopalings, which are mostly known for, I think, the Super Mario Bros. 3 game, and or the Super Mario Bros. 3 cartoon series,